The recent rise of the right-wing government in India and the way they have ruled has given rise to the apprehension that India is moving towards a lethal dictatorship. In a well-known tradition, Prophet Muhammad, peace be upon him, has said, "Most noble struggle is to speak the truthful word in the presence of a tyrannical ruler." In Islam, justice is not just a concept, but it is divinely entrusted duty upon Muslims as a custodian on this earth to uphold justice and always stand on the side of the oppressed. Being a Muslim is not a passive act. It is obligatory upon Muslims to do everything in their power to eradicate oppression, even if it means to go against one's dear ones. Quran says, "O you who have believed, be persistently standing firm in justice. Witness for Allah, even if it against yourself, your parents, and relatives."